Hello there, YouTube, and welcome to Sunday the 11th of December. And the rain is starting again. I thought I was going to have a little break because I seen sunshine out there. But it has been raining so much for like the last 18 hours. I don't think it's stopped. There's like no sign of snow. You can see some snow way out there. Little tiny traces here and there. But yeah, it's 40 degrees exactly right now. And warmer weather and rain says goodbye snow. So the one thing about driving in the snow is it is absolutely crystal clean. And with that rain out there and everything wet, the clean car will be no more here very shortly. Look at that. Do you guys know what that's called? I think it's commonly referred to as sunshine.
What is that?
Wow, it's hard to believe all that snow is gone. When yesterday morning there was probably still a couple inches or so, and it was all crispy and cold. And then bam, here come the warm rains. But you know, at like midnight or so, because we got a window right in our bathroom, I looked out and I was telling Kelly, I said, wow, there's nowhere near as much white out there as what there was. And then just dumped all night and got up this morning. I love that dark backlit look. That looks really cool. But unfortunately, that darkness is what's coming at us. At the old gas station. And no, we're not getting gas. Kelly had to run in the store to grab something. I'm actually top, well, I can't see it. Topped off on gas. I'm good on gas. Well, we're heading to Longview. We're going to meet up with our oldest son, oldest of the two sons. His birthday was on the 2nd of December, but he's always working and we're kind of bouncing around each other's schedule. So he's off today and we're going to go take him out to dinner. Oddly enough, the last time we took him out to dinner, it was at the same Chinese place. But he likes it, we like it, so. Did you see the gal walking there with your coat on? So I'm sitting here and I see somebody come walking across in the opposite way over here. And I'm like, what in the holy heck is she doing? So I turn around, I'm like, what the hell is she doing? It wasn't you, it was somebody else with the same coat. Freaked me out. That dark cloud we seen is upon us, so let's go battle the rain. Yeah. You guys remember last year when we came down here? It was dark. That's the Columbia Theater. This is Gimbal Restaurant. This is really good Chinese food as well. I guess I should look at the camera, see where it's pointing. I wasn't even pointing at the thing. But at the moment, we got nice sunshine. Isn't that cool? So a lot's happened since I filmed last. One, you can see it's darker and it's rainier. We had dinner, lunch, whatever, I guess a late lunch.
Yeah.
And I just didn't film any of that because Kyle's got a new girlfriend. I don't know how she feels about being recorded.
Yeah.
And then everything outside has been dumping rain, so I have to wait. I should have brought my Hero 5 with me, at least until it got dark anyway.
I know.
Because I can stand there in the rain. But anyway, we're at Wally World, if you can make any of that out, and did some shopping there.
Just we're in, for chicken food and look what happens.
Yep. Chicken food and mouthwash, and we walked out $90. But we did get away without spending $100.
Yeah, it was under 100.
So, check this out. Made it back to Toledo land, and I'm actually driving along without my windshield wipers. I wish you could see it, but it's almost a full moon up there. There's old Dr. Pierce's golden medical discovery. In the raw, almost in the dark. Well, might as well stay in the dark. And boom. Look, there's still little patches of snow where the plows shoved it all out up into the corners there. Old moon. I love this guy's lights. They're always very pleasing. I hope the camera picks that up. Probably not.
The moon over Ecuador.
Well, hello there, YouTube. And for tonight's little knife demonstration, this is a one of those Bear Grill series Gerbers. He did a lot of stuff with Gerber, and you can still, things are still available. If you look on Gerber's website, a lot of the stuff isn't there anymore, but they're still available online. It must have been just something they did for a series. But this thing is incredibly cool. It's if you follow any of those Bear Grylls things, they're, typical, survival type things. But, nice, crazy, sturdy knife. I'm not the biggest fan of, a dual blade like that, but in something this big, I guess you got enough straight blade to make it work. And for its, survival-like idea, I guess it's probably fine for that. But I mean, this thing is built like a brick poop house. Really thick blade. And one of the cool things is the hammer on the end of it. It's nice hard metal. You could, maybe a tent stake, or God only knows what you need it for. If you notice, there's this one little shiny spot right here. Well, that is for the striker, little ferrite striker for lighting fires. Foom! I don't want to set my cloth on fire, but that just pops into the butt of the case from the bottom of it, and it snaps in good and tight, so it's not going anywhere. And the case itself has some pretty cool things with it too. It has a little survival one, made out of that waterproof, tear-proof paper. It shows about how to make fires, lean-tos, and stuff like that. Here's your aerial signals for rescue planes flying overhead. And one little added thing that it has that I think is kind of cool. It has one of those diamond sharpeners on the back of it. Back of the case. Pretty cool stuff. Look at that. Leo hair. Leo hair even gets in places where Leo's never been. The inside of my backpack. Obviously it got contaminated from something. But anyway, this is one. I always keep this in my climb bag. Not that I go places that I would need something like this, but one day I'm riding Street Glide or an Iron or a Spyder or something, and the next time I'm tracking out into the woods on my DR, and you just never know. And on the end here is a whistle, a very loud whistle, I might add. And it's just some paracord holding that on there. Anyway, big, herky, way overbuilt Gerber Bear Grylls special edition. I don't know if they make this knife without all the Bear Grylls stuff on it or not. I haven't looked, but I found this thing on Amazon on sale one day, and I thought that's pretty cool, so I snagged on it. I got some other Bear Grylls stuff too that I'll show you as time goes by. Anyway, really cool knife. It's got some good weight to it, so it's probably not the best thing to have in your backpack, but it's a backpack I use for riding. So, it's not like I'm going hiking with it. But anyway, that's tonight's little segment. Well, hello there, YouTube, and how are you guys doing on this fine, well, for us, Sunday, for you it's a Monday, but how did your weekend, your day go?
For it went good.
For us, it was great. Went and visited our oldest boy, Kyle, and his new girlfriend, and had lunch with him. Did a little birthday thing there. We've been just kind of ships passing in the night since his birthday on the 2nd.
Yeah, he's always working or we're working, so it's just like we can't.
But, you know, like, because we come through Longview, you know, every day coming back from work. But at that time, he's working.
Yeah, he's already at work, yeah. So. Yeah,
and he works weekends sometimes, and he's a busy boy, or he's got other plans. And anyway, we made it all happen today. And as usual, we'll get into those family things. I never film it. It just doesn't feel right. Plus, I don't know how she feels about camera being shoved in her face all of a sudden, you know. We'll let that all sort
itself. We'll break her in.
Sort itself out over time. I don't know if I got her. I didn't do a lot of filming on Thanksgiving either. Not nowhere near what I wanted.
Yeah. Plus, they were only there for a little while because, again, he had to go to work.
Yeah, I had to leave early to go to work on Thanksgiving. But them two were there then. That was the first time I met her. They had come over and spent some time with Kelly when I was down in California checking up on the mama and whatnot. That's what we were joking about, that thing where he comes up with a load of clothes. No, he didn't do that, did he?
Yeah, he did.
Oh, did he? Ryan's good for that.
Yeah. I'm just coming for a visit. Oh, can I bring just a load? One load is actually like four.
Well, Ryan doesn't ask for a load. He just asks, do you have laundry soap?
Yeah.
That's his way of going.
Can
I'm coming
do
over.
Laundry?
He's over here the last couple of nights. He's got some, I don't know what he's got going on now. He's working. That Chevy Nova on Thanksgiving Day, if you guys remember, it was pouring down rain, kind of hiding underneath that carport, and they're trying to get that old Chevy Nova going. Well, Ryan ended up buying that thing, and he's stuffing a 327 in it or something.
I know.
So he's got this motor. I think the motor's rebuilt. Yeah, he sent us pictures of it. He's rebuilt the engine, and it's ready to go in. I don't know what he's doing. I don't know anything about transmission or whatever, but he drove to Hillsboro today and picked up a radiator. But he's sick as a dog. He's dying of a cold.
Yeah.
I mean, full on dying of this cold.
And I told him, why are you out running around? I got stuff to do, Mom.
Yeah. Crazy kid. Can't stop that kid.
I mean,
even when he's sick, you can't stop that kid.
Yeah. Although even when he has a broke shoulder, you can't stop that kid.
Well, he was sick enough here last week one day. He actually called in to work. So...
The fever part probably got him.
Yeah, that's probably when it was peaking. And now he just sounds all stopped up and just nasty.
Sounds like he's miserable.
He looks that way, too.
Bless his heart.
He's drinking NyQuil or something. Yeah. I go, be careful with that. They'll knock you out. And he goes, only the NyQuil brand. Kelly buys the...
whatever's on sale.
Yeah, whatever's on sale, the off-brand stuff. That off-brand stuff just doesn't work for me at all.
Yeah, it like helps it a little, not like NyQuil does, but NyQuil, you need to take that when you're going to bed.
Yeah.
Because it will knock your behind
absolutely.
Out.
Absolutely. I've been so desperate, and I had some of those liquid gels or whatever I kept in my little lunch bag, this little pouch up front, and I was so desperate, I thought, you know what, nothing's worth going through what I'm going through, so I took those NyQuils. I'll be, you know, the relief of the cold will be better than the sleepiness of the NyQuil. No.
No,
it's not.
Never, never.
That will
take
be your longest day of work you'll ever work. Because that night you're just like punch drunk. Wow, that stuff. No wonder they got the NyQuil sleep ease or whatever it's called. I think they just took the cold medicine out of the regular NyQuil is all they did.
Yeah, because that puts you to sleep. And you will. You'll get better because you sleep so good. And you actually, like, sweat it out. I told him to go home, take a shower, and wrap up. And he goes, I got stuff to do.
So that NyQuil stuff works so good. But there's one, their DayQuil is absolutely the worst thing ever. It does not one thing to the cold. I mean.
Not for me.
Nothing.
It doesn't. Other than
no one I've ever Yeah, no one I've ever talked to has DayQuil done anything for the cold. I mean, you drink the whole bottle and do anything. But it will upset your stomach like no other.
Yeah, I can't take that at all.
Yeah.
I just have to die if that's all I have.
I tried taking that at work once, and you lived in the restroom. It's horrible.
Oh, yeah. It's not a pretty sight.
Yeah. But anyway, it's another very relaxing day for us, and like overly relaxing. I did get my video up early. That's a
plus.
That's rare for the weekend. I think it was actually ready to put up before midnight last night, so and I was a little slow getting it tagging it and getting it live today, but anyway.
But we should let these fine folks go. Yeah,
we gotta eat, and I gotta do this video, get up, and
go work on
BMWs tomorrow.
All right.
Plus whatever Spyder or two slipped in, who knows.
I got inventory stuff.
Yeah, it's that time of year, inventory. She lives on the computers doing the inventory stuff. But
your eyeballs are about like this big when you get off work, and it just feels like, you know, you can't like actually shut them.
She hammers her way through it, though.
Yeah.
I don't know. It's
hour after hour.
Going line item after line item, like that, I go absolutely crazy. Yeah, I think she does too a little bit, but she just hammers through it. She's
got to get done.
She's got some stamina.
But crazy. We should roll.
All right, Mama.
You guys take care. Thank you very, very much for watching. We will talk to you tomorrow. Same smoke time, same smoke channel. Don't forget to like. Try not to dislike. Hit that subscribe button and share it if you'd like to, which we really do appreciate when you do. And you guys have a wonderful one tomorrow.
Yeah, I just want to add one little thing, too. You guys have been just crazy cool with all the comments here lately. I mean, you guys always are. But there's like these little peaks where you guys are just so cool. I read these comments and go, damn, these people are nice.
You guys are so freaking cool.
And I see there's some new people commenting that, you know, people saying, you know, I hang around. I don't normally comment, but whoever, you know, I just see some new names in there.
And that's really cool.
I love seeing that, hearing from you guys. It's awesome. You guys are way cool.
You guys are the sweetest people.
Makes it all worth it. If it wasn't for you guys leaving comments and watching these things, I'd be going, why am I doing this?
Yeah.
I mean, it is cool to go back and watch some of these old vlogs, so it's like a life vlog, you know?
Yeah.
Oh, I remember that day. Watch it and say, that was cool. That was a lot of fun. It's like reliving a day, you know?
Yeah.
Recently, I watched that thing where we rode the train. That was really cool.
Oh, yeah, with Lucas and
Polar
stuff.
Express, yeah.
Yeah.
Anyway.
We better roll.
That's going to do it for today.
All right, you guys take care.
All right, we'll see you tomorrow. Bye. Take care. Bye-bye now.